Los Angeles, 1982. From a young age, Ricky thought playing tennis professionally would be his way out of the ghetto. But in order to get there, he'd have to start dealing drugs in order to pay for his lessons. 15 years later, Ricky became one of the biggest coke dealers in the United States. Locked up in prison after getting played by the CIA, Ricky finds out an up-and-coming rapper is using his real name to make a claim to fame. This is the story.